I started around 12 years old and until 15. And it was just the learning process of loving the game more and just being more comfortable in the on-court and everything. When I was 15, I moved by myself to Madrid, you know, had four good years there, struggled my last year, and then, you know, I took the decision to leave, went to a place where, you know, basketball is life or death in Serbia. So it's, you know, a lot of pressure. You know, everybody's watching every step of what you do and everything. They know all about you. So it's been a very difficult couple of years, but it's, you know, what I wanted, and it's what it, I think it helped me, it will help me to become great.